He's gonna walk with you.
It doesn't matter if you want to go left or right, he's gonna stay right here with you. So if you turn, you want him to turn with you. Now it's easy for him to get off and just say, well, this is the birds right there, heel. So if you saw them, when I turn and I tell him to heel just a little bit, the pressure of that collar, heel. So if he gets out in front of you too far, or he gets behind you, or he's doing something else, heel, sit. Then the pressure of the collar is what's gonna help. But what I want you to work on is basically walking at heel, heel. Walk out here, and then tell him to sit. Sit him down, and then heel. Walk around, and you can kind of do it in a triangle or a square. Sit. I just want you to practice walking at heel and getting him to sit. So we've been working on sit, 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 sit. As far as getting out in front of him, which he's been off of this for about a week and we're starting the e-collar, so it's a little bit different pressure. But anyways, I don't want you to have to walk out in front of him today. I just want you to work on walking at heel. And if he gets out in front like that, no heel. Which I need to go try and run those birds off so it's not as much of a distraction. So the biggest thing is I want you to be able to give the correction. Heel. So he sits out in front of you like that, it's the wrong spot. Heel. Sit. This is where we want him to be. Right beside you, on your left side. So I'm going to let you come in and grab the leash. You hold it in that hand, and then your left hand, just sit. Sit. Let's just start out and see how he does with you.
Okay.
And then if I need to, I'll make some adjustments with it.
Okay.
So you can just walk either way, it doesn't matter to me. But when you go to walk, just say heel.
Mm-hmm.
If he starts to pull on the lead, then just put pressure back on him.
Okay.
If he starts to go somewhere else, then just remind him with the command and then apply the pressure with the collar. So just start walking at heel.
Heel. Heel. Heel. Heel. Heel.
All right, now get into sit. That's fine. I mean, he's not much out of tune, and for the first time, it's not bad.
Sit.
See, that was better that time because you only told him once and the pressure was applied, so he understood and he did it faster and you didn't have to tell him a couple times. So that's what we want to get away from, is you having to repeat yourself multiple times, or you just tell him one time and he obeys the command.
Heel.
So tell him he'll walk up a couple steps and then tell him to sit this again.
He'll walk up.
Yeah, just tell him to heel because I want him to turn around so that he gets right where he needs it, where he needs to be, and then ask him to sit again.
Heel.
All right.